DHG here, getting back into obscure cult classic for PlayStation 2. I'm playing this on the PC, of course, through the PC SX2. I always get those numbers or letters mixed up. Don't forget, if you like my stuff, like and subscribe, especially on Rumble. This is part of Halloween Horror 2023. Where am I supposed to go here? Oh yeah, to the nurse. But how do I get there? You seriously can't step over that. That goes upstairs. Let me try it again. Oh yeah, that used to be locked with a chain. That's why it's showing up as locked on there. Get in this way. Apparently I can't. She should back up.
There's nothing left for us here.
I don't remember if you get to her from the upstairs or the downstairs. Upstairs. Okay.
There's nothing left for us here.
Seems like a really, really odd place to put a nurse's office. Oh, she's dead.
Hey, Miss Wixon.
But you've been infected.
That bastard Friedman did it.
Herbert, you've gone too far. You need to find the antidote.
Friedman has an antidote? Where?
In the basement. The lab. The big door.
In his lab? Right? But how do we get there?
The other entrance. The gardens.
An entrance in the gardens? A different one?
Leonard, don't let him go. Forgive us.
Wixon. Wixon.
He knows there's something else. Like that. Leave the drugs. Time is short.
There's nothing left for us here.
Okay, where's the gardens? He's tired. For a second, I thought my controller died again. Oh, okay. I think the garden is the meeting area. Yeah, that would make sense. I think this is what you're calling the garden. Whoops. Okay, now we're getting somewhere. Nothing good lying around.
There's nothing left for us here.
Sure doesn't look too comfy in here.
Yeah.
Rock. Something over here. Pistol ammo. Oh, he's out of ammo. That ain't good.
There's nothing left for us here.
Okay, then, Wolf, he's out of ammo. Then I need to go get someone else.
Okay, I'm with you.
There's ammo for the shotgun. Okay, I'm gonna have to remember that. Oh, he's banged up. Oh, that didn't help much. Yeah, that'll come in handy. Looks like there's something else there. Can't pick it up. Gets us nothing. I don't think there's anything else in here. Just in case.
It's saved.
I think I'm going to change teammates. Who's got all the ammo? Oh, he's got this.
Let's move!
Okay, let's move.
Let's move!
I think she takes less damage than the rest of them. What's that? Alright. Oh yeah, I forgot. I wanted to check down here.
There's something else to do here. There's something else.
That's why I grabbed him. I don't see anything in. Oh, I see it now.
There's nothing left for us here.
Well, that's not going to make much of a difference. As quick as the combat is in this game, by the time you throw that and by the time it detonates, it's usually too late.
There's something else to do here. This lock looks easy.
Oh, there we go. I wouldn't even have noticed that.
We've got to find an antidote. I don't feel so good. This should be no problem. Where'd they go? I want to kick some ass. I'm sure I can pick this.
Okay, something's in here. That'll come in handy for when this guy's bitch ass gets sneezed on.
I'm sick of running, and my name's not Kenny. There's nothing left for us here. There's nothing left for us here.
Calm down. It doesn't seem that strong.
Did she just die? Okay, yeah, I'm not having that. That was a really cheap death. Okay, I'm back at this point, and I'm gonna save it this time.
Okay, it's recorded. Fine, I'll stay here.
What are you doing? I told you to stay.
Let's move. Fine, I'll stay here.
Okay, so I see where the bad parts in the floor are. Or not.
Fine, I'll stay here.
Okay, now it's a little easier to see.
You're leaving without me?
Maybe she can get over here without falling through. Or maybe if I just did the follow me button and then interact with the door, it'll bypass it.
I'm right behind you.
That works.
There's something else to do here.
Yeah, I didn't think so.
This lock looks easy. There's nothing left for us here.
Or anything else in here? What door did I... Okay, I came in that door.
There's nothing left for us here.
Chimney flue. There's part of that downstairs.
Where'd they go? I want to kick some ass.
Eugenics. Oh, that always leads to good things.
There's nothing left for us here.
Just gonna guess this is where it goes. It's worth trying. If I can go down that chimney hole. Yeah, I'm definitely gonna save before trying to do this again.
It's done.
Was that thing? just noticed the big pentagram on the middle of the floor there.
There's nothing left for us here.
It's not in this room. Ever die? There goes all my ammo.
A map of the basement, a key to the office and the library.
It's December 2nd, 1969. My name is Alan Gardner, and this is my diary. 26. I have now counted 26 cases of missing persons connected with the school. Strange that the police have never come up with anything about it. Our school was founded in 1902 by twin brothers Herbert and Leonard Friedman. Herbert is still our principal. That would mean he's at least 100 years old. I just found their birth certificates. Judging by that
age, how have they stayed so young for so long?
I found this photo of a woman with Herbert, or Leonard. She looks a lot like Ms. Wixon. Photos
from
the late 19th
century.
Ms. Wixon and Leonard got married in 1885. Leonard was last seen in 1921. He supposedly died in a plane crash, but they never found his body, or even the plane. I found some articles about the Friedman brothers and their experiments, said to be so original that they went beyond human morality. In 1890, they went on an expedition to Africa to find medicinal plants. They stayed for 6 months and brought back a large number of hitherto unknown varieties. One strange specimen, Mortophilia, became the basic subject of their research. Photos of disfigured people in his office. I absolutely must find his lab. Underneath the high school, in the basement, I managed to follow him unnoticed through the gardens to the basement of their house. I searched the lab, and according to Friedman's notes, the anti-aging serum is yet to be perfected. Photos of half-human creatures bear witness to the failed attempts. Prolonged exposure to the sun results in mutation. There's also a big door in one room. I don't know what's behind it, but I think I understand how to open it. There's a mechanism with little statues. I've seen three of them around the library and one in the gardens. Tomorrow I'll go and try to see what's going on behind that door.
Looks like I'm heading to the library. What was this over here? Oh, the gym. Yeah, I didn't think there would be anything in there.
There's nothing left for us here.
I'm tired of this. Kenny's a better runner. Where are they? I want to fight!
finally back.
You know, all right, this is a good spot to save.